and he's going to teach me how to make the roast beef sundae.
First, we start off with the one scoop of mashed potatoes.
One scoop? Mm-hmm. Is that good?
Yeah.
My fingers are too little. Okay.
Yeah, we do a little bit more.
A little bit more?
Yeah,
a little
bit more.
Okay.
And then we do is, here you get the roast beef. Put some roast beef on there.
Gravy?
Gravy. And we're going to do it with another, we'll get out here and do another scoop of mashed potatoes.
More roast beef?
Yep, do a little more roast beef on top of that. There.
More gravy.
A little more gravy on top of that. And then we top it off with a little bit of shredded cheese.
Oh, where's the shredded cheese?
Right over here, just walk over here.
And I hear the cherry tomato is what makes it a sundae.
Yep. A little shredded cheese on top of that. Do some bacon bits. A cherry tomato on top. And that's a roast beef sundae.
Yum!
For
roast beef sundae.
Bob. I made this at the sweet shop. Will you eat it?
What?
I made it myself at the sweet shop.
What the?
It's a roast beef sundae.
Am I supposed to eat this?
Yeah. So I did good?
Yeah.